file that was encrypted in one of the text messages. The sound file that was hidden is indicative of Avatar. He was a serial killer that eluded and tormented your father. Taylor chose to withhold that information. We are unsure of her reasoning.
Avatar?
How did...
You thought what? You could just use me and never tell me who we're hunting?
Jordan, calm down, all right?
Tell me to calm down.
That guy's been out there for years and your father has been tortured just trying to find him. Look, we're trying to protect
him. Don't even say it. You're as bad as everyone else, Taylor. Climb the corporate ladder and I'm just another rung.
Look, Jordan... Jordan, listen to me. God damn it, just listen to me. Jordan, can you just listen to me for 1 second? Just stop!
Okay, look, it doesn't matter right now. What matters is we need to catch that son of a bitch before something else happens.
Well, you should have thought about that. Before you lied.
Help us.
We contacted you because we thought you needed the truth.
I don't want to know anything else. I don't care. Just leave me the hell alone.
It is about closure and returning to an amicable relationship. I've shown you a gesture of good faith by revealing the true nature of of Agent Watts. But you must now show us that you are grateful.
There's something you want. I'm just trying to figure out how this is going to benefit the group.
I've sent you an email containing information on the group. All of the lies, the secrets that were kept from your father, from you. Everything you want to know, every little dirty secret the group has been protecting. Read it, Jordan. It will change everything. We will be in touch.
Last call. All right, buddy. We're closing up.
We intercepted this video call from Jordan's computer. Looks like we're getting closer to finding out who's behind this.
If we don't stop it now, she'll be the only one who can. Keep looking. We've got to put an end to this before it even starts. In the book. We've got to find the book before he does. And Peter, be careful. I feel your end is near.
I've made my peace.